Once again, Dragon has officially been demated from the International Space Station. The crew has removed all of the bolts and latches from Dragon. Official time, 3.07 a.m. Central Time.
Cleared up at steps 11 and 12.
And Don, that is correct. We will clean up those steps later on today. And a reminder for the robotics operators to please wait for MCC Go after taking the brakes off in your procedure.
The Dragon spacecraft was demated from the International Space Station at a mission elapsed time of 9 days, 0 hours, and 23 minutes, which means that Dragon spent a total time attached to the station of 5 days, 16 hours, and 5 minutes. So once again, Dragon demated at 9 days, 0 hours, 23 minutes into the flight. Total time spent attached to the station was 5 days, 16 hours, and 5 minutes. That is the coast of South Africa coming into view just beneath Dragon and its solar panels. The robotic arm there on the far left-hand side. We're coming up on the go for release in just a couple of minutes. After that go is given, it'll take about 5 or 6 minutes for Dragon to actually be released. And then it will be flying by itself for the remainder of this mission.
Station, Houston, space to ground 2 for Dragon.
Go ahead on 2.
Joe, you have a go for Dragon release. You can perform steps 2 through 4 in your robotics procedure 1.320.
Copy, a go for Dragon release. Putting step 2 in work.
This is Mission Control Houston. Dragon is free now. The arm being moved back. Official time, 4:49 a.m. Central Time. The two vehicles are over the Southern Ocean, just to the southeast of Africa. Once again, Dragon is free from the International Space Station. The crew backing away the robotic arm. Official time, 4:49 a.m. Central Time, 5:49 a.m. Eastern. Dragon now conducting its first departure burn. The first burn is complete. In a little more than a minute, Dragon will perform the second of these three quick departure burns. These are small pulses of the engines that move Dragon away from the International Space Station itself. But just to recap,
station on 2 for Dragon. Dragon depart has been commanded. The PET timer is started. You have a go to re-enable thrusters.
Joe, we copy. Great work, guys.